My name is Martha Rode. I am founder of Paws Therapy. It's a mobile canine massage therapy service. I am a registered veterinary technician, a canine massage therapist. It took me all my lifetime to get to canine massage therapy. I became a vet tech and I worked for an orthopedic surgeon. And then I worked at a rehab center for a couple years after that. And then I realized in the clinic itself, the medication was just not enough. So I started the business.
I heard about Paws Therapy at a local pet festival. I was just attending for the day and was there talking to a local trainer that I had a relationship with and talking about how Ari does sports and how I might want to start getting her into more alternative therapy like massage, but I didn't know of anyone local. And she kind of pointed right behind her and there was Marti already set up a booth at the festival.
So canine massage therapy is just like massage therapy for thousands and thousands of years, but now we apply it to canines. There's so many aspects of it. It's just different techniques that you have to look at. So everything's always changing. And that's why I love the job, because nothing's ever the same. So what I do is I teach the client to actually start learning and observing what they need to see for the whole lifetime of that dog. So if the leg is moving one way normally and then it starts getting stiffer, then they can come and tell me there's something wrong with my dog.
When we first met Marti, was like when our oldest dog was 10 years old with arthritis, and he couldn't move his legs in the back, so she needed to get him to get going, and that was always helping him.
What massage also helps is mitochondria is like your powerhouse of your body, so you get all your energy from that cell. So it actually massages, increases that. So, and it also increases white blood cell count, which increases your immune system to fight against cancer. You'll have a happier dog that has cancer because they go into a depression. So when you're massaging them and they feel better, they're actually they're happier. So then they want to be a puppy again.
I was a little skeptical at first because there aren't a lot of dog sports in our area. So I would think that somebody who does massage therapy here would be more geared towards injured or older dogs, whereas my dog is active, fit, healthy. But I talked to Marti right away and she was obviously very knowledgeable and developed a relationship from there.
So I have an athlete that's working every single day, training every single day, and their intensity is like professional football player. So you want to focus on preventing injury, increasing performance.
So our dogs run down a 30-foot dock into a 30-foot pool. She was number two for two seasons and number one in Canada for two seasons. So she's one of Canada's top dogs.
Massage is when I leave. That moment that I leave, that dog is like, oh, now I feel good. Now I'm gonna be a puppy again. So I always ask them, what are they doing after I left? And most of them, they say, I don't know what you did with my dog, but they're conked out. So, or they're running around like crazy, like a puppy again. And that's the feeling that I love the most. A lot of people are like, you have the coolest job ever. I can be sitting around and petting my dog every day. But there's a technique to it too. You get my knowledge every time I come. You get to see and enjoy your dog every time I come for life. The other challenge is the end, right? The challenge is to accept that you've done it all that you can, and with my seniors, to accept that their journey has ended here and they're gonna start another one.
When our doorman passed away, Hercules, Masca was really like, really upset and was like kind of like wanted to just sulk around. And so when she came over, she did Reiki on him, did foot massage, just keep him like calm, anxiety down, and it really helped him with the mourning stage.
So I saw dogs pass away, but also I saw dogs walk again. I find that massaging, it can be a bond between you and your dog. If I can take 1 hour of your day for you to spend time with your dog, and you know your dog and you learn about your dog, then I'm gonna be able to do that for you. Like, massaging is that, is my way of saying stop and just enjoy it. Enjoy the flowers or whatever they say.